we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat, actually, in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
And they've scored! Worst-case scenario, I'm afraid, here for this team. The players and the management, the fans are in such distress. They came to celebrate. It looks as though they're going to need some commiseration at the end because the team trail now, remember, they had to win or they have to win for promotion. It looks an unlikely target now.
It doesn't look unlikely, and it looks to me as if the occasion has been a little bit too big for them. Too many nervous players out there today.
And the cross comes in now. Kevin De Bruyne. Joel Ward. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And he goes, goal! It's a good moment for them, but they need some great moments in the time that remain to get the victory that will mean so much and get them up the divisions.
Oh, their fans are going absolutely mad, but they've got to calm down. They can't go at it like a bull at a gate. They need to just keep their heads and keep on playing how they have been.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Mesut Ozil. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Andros Townsend. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Here's a chance to attack. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Good play by the defenders, really, to force that error when it came to the shot. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he just lost his shape completely and made a real hash of that strike.
Jack Wilshere. The attack has done well, beaten his man. Excellent passing, great interplay. Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Walker. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Mesut Ozil. Ryan Bertrand. And the cross coming in. And it's a headed chance now. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Otamendi is the culprit there, that's a foul. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Joel Ward. It'll be a throw. Yaya Toure. will be a free kick. And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Clichy.
It's all right. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Coutinho. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Andros Townsend. That's a good challenge. Well, whistle's gone. Free kick. Joel Ward. Leon Osman. Played into the middle. And it's and he scores. Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion. We knew right from the outset a win would do. They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. We haven't had too many chances today, but they've been really good in the final third.
Off we go again, 2-1. Coutinho. Townsend. Dan. Joel Ward. Gonna cross it. Well, it didn't quite. And here's the shot. Westwood. Ward. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Well, this is half time. That's the. Everything set for the second half. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Bertrand. Austin. Ward. It goes out wide again. And here's the cross. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Westwood. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement, shot off! Too high, way over the crossbar. Mesut Ozil.
Well, there could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, I think.
Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Coutinho. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.